that guy wasn't a wildlife survival expert. It would be like me going out there and starting a journal and being like, day one, I'm avoiding the very colorful plants, but I'm starting to get hungry. It's like day one, hour four. Hunger's setting in.
I haven't seen a sun barbecue in hours.
The 20-piece nugget I brought with me is running low.